stopped underneath there, ladies and gentlemen. Our guys have got this. We've got a little bit of a leak there. Our safety team is coming right now. We had a nice run starting there for Brad Cochran, and all of a sudden something let loose underneath there.
There.
Boy, give him a big round of applause.
Calls 293-25, 293. this way.
Well, I think it's...
fuel issue with the front engine because we are dumping something on the track. Something on the track behind that front motor.
6.97 exactly.